YouTubers and citizens of the world, turn off your fucking television now! You may be thinking, why the fuck would I want to do that? Well, it's simple. These are my thoughts. If you don't like it, then that's your fault. Number one about this whole television issue is, the reality shows. Seriously, they're the same fucking thing, yet only people watch it and they like it. Why would you like something that has been doing the same thing since the last decade? Seriously. And speaking of that, it seems that television has been spewing the same shit they've been putting on television these days over and over again. Case in point, Pocket Monsters. They use the same fucking writing material. Oh, Ash has gotta get 8 badges, defeat the Integral Plateau or some Pokemon League or some shit like that, and he lost, and now he's got to do it again, only in a different region, and it's the same fucking thing. And speaking of writing material, oh my god, I cannot stand how god-awful the writing is on shows these days, like on reality shows. Seriously, why would I give 2 flying shit fuck that a woman or someone else is going to get $1 million just for doing a bungee jump or eating worms or other shit like that? You wanna know a reality show? Here's one. How about a guy that wakes up around 6 in the morning, goes to the convenience store, buys some beer, then go to a bar later on, and then he drives under the influence of alcohol, then he gets a ticket, and then he gets up wasted the next day. That's a reality show. And besides, if you want to make an original show, make it believable and have some good content in it instead of the same fucking thing. And you ever notice on television these days that whenever you're watching a TV show, there's this stupid banner that will pop up out of your TV set telling you what's going to come on next. Then for the next 10 minutes, it's going to show the same thing again. Well, like case in point, some father chasing 5 kids, and it'll tell you that it's going to come on next. Or some big woman shaking her ass or something like that. Seriously, this must go now! Oh, and you gotta love the commercials. They repeat the same fucking thing over and over again. And again, just like the television, the commercials are the same fucking thing. Oh, I don't know, like Safe Auto or Geico. Seriously, Geico has been over-pushing itself with their lame-ass commercials. Geico, do yourself a favor and do advertisements on billboards from now on instead of overdoing it on television, making it your company overrated. Getting back to the topic of commercials, I cannot stand deceptive commercials. Seriously, why do a commercial of a product that is not going to work? Like diet pills, or a free program that will make you lose weight, or a free depression description. Seriously, if you're going to do a commercial, make your product more believable rather than just deceptive. Seriously, end this shit now! Oh, and you gotta love this. Remember this little slogan?
Hey, has your cat has been abducted by poison? Find out number 11!
Or,
this is new Skyper Trump. We got traffic in a situation. How many people are dead? Find out at 11!
Seriously, if I wanted to know now, I'd rather just go on the internet and look up the information than just to wait around from 8 o'clock and waste my time looking through the television around until 11 o'clock just to know what the fuck is going on with their top stories. Overall, the bottom line is, television is the fucking waste of time. Seriously, people, stop watching them. Who knows? Probably those big TV corporations will realize that their repetitive material is not gonna work. They may try something new. Maybe, it may be possible, if you people stopped watching the same shit over and over again. If you wanna look up news, go to the internet. If you wanna watch a TV program that has no commercials, then stream it from the website to your computer. And finally, stop treating your television as if it's your only way to live in life. Besides, there's more to life than just fucking television. I am done. Have a nice day.